Hello, everybody. It's me, Jimmy. And right now I'm doing my last vlog of the year, you guys, unfortunately. And my cat here is doing something weird, but I don't know what. So yeah, I'm showing you my snake's new upgraded tank to a 30-gallon. As you can see, there she is in the tree, just sitting in the light. Isn't enjoying herself, but she's so good. And there's her little thermometer. I didn't show you in my first vlog. It's hard to see it, so. Anyway, yeah, her long water dish and her little hide. But yeah, so it's really cool. So, right now, just rained earlier today, so I'm gonna be getting ready to get some shut eye soon. And hopefully, this will be a good year, because I don't know what's gonna happen. But pretty soon, the next 1 or 2 weeks, I am going back to school. Which many think school is boring, which it is. But everyone has their opinions. So, anyway, guess I'm gonna be heading to bed. So, yep, see you guys tomorrow. For the last several days now, you guys, me and Brian have been communicating back and forth from snake bites. And right now, this is probably, I already told you, this is gonna probably be my last vlog of the year, because, you know, I already told you. Besides, you know, I mean, I know many of you are busy out there, so this will be the last one, but next summer, it's probably going to be a lot better, because I'm going to be doing this all summer long, go from June till exactly a year from now, so I hope you guys enjoyed. So right now, we're just getting some gasoline, guys, because, you know, the point. So in a couple minutes, we're gonna be heading out to the zoo and probably get some lunch.
Miko! I want you to go and I forgot my phone!
Here we go, you guys. Alright, guys.
We were gonna take that one pen outside, but that summer the mosquitoes got so bad. That was the summer the mosquitoes got.
Yep, I'm so stoked, you guys. I'm so stoked. Alright, here we go. Here's one of my top favorite enclosures, you guys. Look at the turtles here, guys. Really neat. Got some painted turtles and some common snappers here. This one's like, uh-oh. What?
I see some dinky.
Aww,
look at that.
They must be new here. Yeah, man, look at the little turtle over here. He's a little guy. Wow. Hey there, come here. Man, wow. Alright, you guys, so we're halfway through our journey, and I found one of my favorite animals here at the zoo. Aren't they gorgeous, you guys? Woo! Beautiful gators. You guys are so sleepy. I think they're pretty awesome, you guys. First time, you guys, we've seen this otter. We've come here every year. We don't get to see them. But this is the first time ever. So this is actually pretty cool. They're kind of like puppy dogs.
I need to play scratches.
Alright, you guys. Just got home about an hour ago. And I had so much fun at the zoo today. And I hope you guys enjoyed it, too. Besides, I'm gonna head back next year. And, that was the first time, actually, that we got to see a North American river otter at the zoo in history, you guys. I mean, we go there every year, but we don't see them. But it's nice to see the other animals, but we want to see the otters, so we finally got the chance, and we got to see one today. So, anyway, you guys, I hope you guys appreciated my final video for this year. So, I am going to do some other stuff this winter, which I'm going to call them short clips. So, they're going to be like videos, maybe a couple minutes long. So, I hope you guys enjoy it. So, I'm gonna hopefully next summer will be a lot better than this year. So, I'll see you guys soon.